surprise, motherfucker.
Hello, everybody, and we're back. And let me do that. Is that a little better? But last time we had a very long, emotional episode. Yeah, it was no bueno.
One down.
Oh my gosh.
One to go.
We doing it, boys.
Now to get out of here.
Run! And rest in peace, mole rats. Rest in peace, pretty much everyone I knew. Holy crap! Excuse this. Why is my sound no? Okay, so we're like, oh boy, get out! I didn't know this had. Oh my gosh. Jeez. Okay, we don't have. I was joking about the guy. Oh my gosh. I gotta reload, man, like a shell. Oh my. Who are you? Even. Fight, Piper! Maxon! Oh my gosh.
I don't care how you feel about sins. No one gets to have the authority to wipe them all out.
I agree. Holy hell. Holy crap. 3 fusion cores on Elder Max. Final judgment. 25% faster fire rate, 15% faster reload speed.
Me? I'm very successful.
Did that just say it used fusion cores? Because that's hella expensive. Holy. Oh my gosh. I just killed so many people. How many? He broke almost every piece of my armor. You egotistical son of a bitch. I don't want to look at your face anymore. It's ugly. Okay. Combat knife. Maxon's battle coat. 50 damage? Gosh, let's get out of here, Piper. Farewell, you beautiful ship, you. Let's get out of here, Piper. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I kind of forgot about these guys. Get us out of here, Tinker. We got the rest of the army on us. Oh gosh. Tom, you're not the greatest pilot. You're flying us over. You're flying us right over the enemy. This was not the plan. This is a bad plan if it is your plan. Well, I guess it's better than coming back here later. Jeez. Oh, Piper's hit. Damn it. Can I switch to the other side? I can't. Ouch. Stimpak. Damn, ouch. This guy's got some... We're out of blast range now. Here goes nothing. Oh, shit. My God. That's a hell of a best thing. Oh, my gosh. Can I? Shame. A waste. That's what that is. What? Where'd you get the armor, Deacon? Who are you? A prime scrub. Let's get him, boys. The humanity. I don't know why I got out. Deacon? Where the hell did Deacon go? A tragedy. Why do I hear Myrrh? Whatever. Holy hell. Damn, dude. We killed them all. They're part of the military. Something I aspire to be when I'm older.
Hey, what you got for me? Your thoughts?
All those people on the Pridolin. All those lives. But there was no other way, right?
Killed them all, Piper. Every last one of them. They didn't deserve this. They were fighting for what they thought was a just cause. Oh my gosh. Why did it have to show her? The humanity. Why? Why not? Do I have to go like this? Why? I remember this. I used to look out over the Institute. Now we have nothing in the air. Nothing overseen to protect the citizens but I. We will create a better Commonwealth, Piper. We will clear it of all beasts.
I'd like to travel together some more.
Then let us get underway.
Sounds great. Yeah, man.
Next person that asks me is getting a well-placed kick. If you get my
farming.
What a contradiction a human is. To be lacking in so many capabilities, but being blessed with such a tapestry of emotions.
Huh.
Tinker Tom's cooking up.
Desdemona, I thought...
What?
I thought by calling Red Glare I'd lose more good people. Comrades, thank you for keeping them.
What? Covenant.
And yourself safe.
We still lost too many people.
Without you, though, it would have been far worse. But we're not out of the woods yet. If the Brotherhood managed to find us, you can bet your ass the SRB is not far behind. We've run out of time. Our next step is to attack the Institute.
Let's do it.
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Go back inside the Institute and secure the relay. The instant you do, the Institute and the SRB will mobilize. So teleport us in quickly. We join forces with Z-114 and the Rebel Synths. Then together we fight our way to the fusion reactor.
Sounds like a good idea. Hopeless odds, we'll win relay room.
What about rescuing the synths?
That's not your job.
What?
We've got people assigned to maintain control of the relay room and teleport synths out nonstop. We need our best people doing the tricky part of the operation. So that means you. We'll be waiting.
Roger that.
You know, you move in such a delightful manner. It is very stimulating.
That's all.
Same can be said of you. Into a wall.
What is an hour until my
shift? That's funny. That agility and perception helmet.
Many months later.
Hello, everybody. And we're back. And goddamn, it feels good. But goddamn, it's been a long time. It's been a long time, I'll tell you what. I haven't played this game in a long time. Because I was making a bunch of videos, and like, it was like video after video after video. And no editing in the middle there. It was too much fun. I couldn't get away. And it just got away from me. But I came back from summer. I was gone all summer at camp. And you guys saw that video, I'm pretty sure. Well, probably not. But anyways, we're back now, and it's been at least 4 months, if not longer. Probably way longer, actually. It's probably been like, goddamn, almost half a year since I played. But I just finished editing all my videos, and we're going to do a massive purge. But enough about my videos, and let's get back into the game. Agility and perception for only 700. I'm going to buy that. Increase AP. That's 3 grand, but it's really good. Alright, we're okay. We're fine. Never use those anyways. It's fine. Oh! Alright, we out of money. It's the last time I'll see you or this place, I believe. It's the last good place on Earth. You know what I wish I could do? What are you doing? Just pacing. I really wish I could kill everybody here and still have it for use of people of the Commonwealth. Wouldn't that be good? I should probably put this away, actually.
Ah, there you are. You've met with the director. I assume they made their intentions known? It was difficult for them to reach the decision to engage in open hostility. What about you? You agree with their decision?
It's a mistake. I forget what they were doing. Oh, man. When did they decide? That's my question.
How long has this been coming? When did they decide on this course of action?
The arrival of the
Brotherhood's
airship was the final straw, really. There's just too much at stake. You can't afford to miss it all.
You know, Mother, it's no secret that you worked with the railroad in order to first reach the Institute.
The
depth of your knowledge of them has been called into question repeatedly. I'm sure you can guess by whom.
Whom?
The question is, where do you stand with them now? Do you count them amongst your allies?
Yes. I'm gonna be straight up with them over here. Yeah.
I can't lie. They are allies.
Well, I appreciate your honesty. I won't ask for details. I'm sure I don't want to know. But these people, with their twisted ideology...
I'm pretty sure your ideology is twisted.
They seek to undermine everything the Institute stands for. Surely you can
you,
see that.
Who you stand for. They won't stop. It's too harsh.
They want to free the synths. To suggest they're out to destroy the Institute? I think that's too harsh.
No. No, it is not harsh. It is the truth. They would see us all dead and buried. Surely you can see that you can no longer work with them. That the time has come to put an end to them. For our sake. For our future. I'm afraid this is an order.
I'm the leader now, motherfucker.
Needs to be eliminated. I expect a report when it's done.
It's a solid negative, my friend.
Get to the Institute and make contact with Z1 as quickly as possible.
Desdemona.
Get to the Institute and make contact with Z1 as quickly as possible. Get to the Institute.
I find myself coming inside. I feel so very happy. This is the world.
That was it.
I like it.
Let us continue our journeys.
So much better. So much happier in this world, even though it's such a sad, tragic world full of death. Still happier than the world we live in today. I don't even know what's pulling us up. It's probably air. Probably a pneumatic tube, a pneumatic elevator. Wow! Wow! That's gnarly! Cringe. Cringe cow. Can that be a meme? Oh gosh. Cringe cow. Whenever I do something cringy. No, it was like Cringa for Ninja Streamer Watch. I don't know what I'm saying. It's a pun, man. I don't know what's going on.
Everything's ready. It's time.
Good. We'll need to clear this room before I can do more.
You better. You.
Sounds like those raiders at Libertalia were quite a handful. Nice work bringing that rogue synth back.
You showed a lot of leanings, Dr. Hicks and Dr. Wolfen.
This is it, boys. God damn it. I'm rusty. And what can I say? I'm a little rustied. Rusty. Look at me. Listen to me. Get out. Now. Run.
Not everyone would have handled that situation as well as you did.
It's because I'm amazing. God damn it. They were quick deaths.
Right. Please give me a few moments.
Curie! I did do it. I'm amazing.
If they're not already onto us, they will be within seconds.
Curie's here. What's the plan? They're tougher than the Brotherhood. Let's free some synths.
It's time to free the synths.
In this single hour, we could rescue more synths than we have in our entire history. Make every moment count. But first, take this. It's a future pulse charge.
Woo!
Tinker Tom's rigged it to take out the reactor and anything else within a few hundred yards of it.
Oh, shit. Alrighty then.
We get you down there. You plant it. And we... When we get to a safe distance, we detonate it remotely.
So it's gonna be a nuke.
The Institute goes up again. And a state for you.
But he's not. That's ironic. Fast as humanly possible. Because he's not human. Alright. This isn't it.
Desdemona.
Let's get to that reactor.
This is like the bad part of it. They're not even gonna get to see it. Maybe for certain. Oh dear. Where's my, there it is. Take down that mother of the turret. Sorry, synths. Not really, though, because you're automatons. This is good. This is good, Curie. God, the recoil. Come on, take it down. Alright, we got it. Move, move, move! Let's get in there, boys. You've probably never faced worse odds than this, alright, my friend? I'm gonna be honest with you. What you just said was most likely a straight-out lie. My dearest. Make the most of it! Make the most of the mistake! Stop doing 360s, man! Hey! Move in! Take him down, boys! And girls, boys. Jesus, what is that? Is that a turret? Whoa, I'm almost dead. Yahoo! Yahoo! Hoo, hoo. Let's go, boys. Is everybody going to sneak mode? No. How are you guys feeling? Is a little low on health? Not by order of the Institute, my friend. I am the Institute. And now I will destroy it. I've thought about this decision. Oh my, this is total clashing of armies right here, boys. Oh dear, dude. We all are gonna die for the cause if you guys don't stop fighting, or if you guys do stop fighting, I suppose. God damn! I'm rusty! What can I say? Pa-pa-pow! I need him dead. Wow, why is the sound so weird? Oh god, I really hope the sound's not messed up like this for you guys. It's fine, I'll deal with it. Keep him off you. Not much I can do about it, my friend. Nice shot, Billy. What is this? Down the rabbit hole we go. Don't mind if I do. Very nice. God damn it. All the effort put into building this place. Oh! We in the bios. Yeah, you better scream. Get the hell out of here. Oh gosh, you have turrets in here? The gorillas! The gorillas! I know what to do. Unable to connect to specimen security door. God damn it! Watch out! Get him! Dude, this guy has a knife. Didn't I get you guys, like, guns and whatnot? Alright, I'm going in there so less people die. Oh gosh. Let's get- Oh, it worked! Oh gosh, it worked! Get back! Kill him, gorillas! Get him, gorillas! Oh gosh. Go, Harambe! Kill them all! You better not be killing- No, don't kill us! No, Harambe! Harambe, no! I didn't want to have to put you down. You just let the kid go. Oh, wait, what? These guys are trying to punch a gorilla to death, dude. That's so mean. You were critical strike on gorilla. Ah, innocence caught in the crossfire. God damn it. Drugs. I like drugs. Come on, recoil. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, here comes Kiryu to mess you up. You don't know how to melee, my friend. Take out those turrets. They're fucking us up. Ah! Turrets need to be... Oh, gosh. I thought I was down. Jeez, man. Man. Did we lose anybody? We haven't lost anyone yet. That's good. This is good. Nobody's dying. Yeah, don't, whatever you do, don't kill the, scientists. They didn't. You killed them. We literally are attacking the entire institute with a force of, like, 3 guys. What's your health at, man? He's almost dead. How's the second one? Alright, whatever. Let's get it going. Tell you what right now, this ain't gonna be good. Oh, god damn it. Who are you? This is our rebels! Rebels, let's go! For glory! You're not a rebel. Are you trying to fight? Wait, who's not a rebel? Oh, that's a freaking, guy. Alright, let's, do you have any... It's a good thing you guys are here. Don't get in the way! Sometimes it doesn't shoot. Where is he? Everybody's just shooting at air. Oh my gosh. That's an OP man right there, man. Okay, oh whoa, that guy's legendary? XPN something or other? God damn it! At least try not to kill the freaking guys. If they get in the way, caught in the crossfire, it's fine. But at least try. Ah, we can get the headshot. Oh my gosh. We're in trouble. We're in trouble. Ah, get back. I'm hurt. I'm hit. God damn it, I'm hit. Alright. You're going down, buddy. I'm yelling. Ah, oh, God. I'm yelling fucking timber, bro. Alright, we need something else to help us. God damn it, there's a lot of them. Flanking left. There's ESPN 8. Die. Get wrecked. ESPN 8, the Ocho. ESPN 8. Do I have any, like, do I have a rocket launcher or something? Get down. Frag out. That wasn't a good throw, but it's fine. It was a decent throw. Attack! Charge! Oh, reloading! 360! Oh, that's our side. God damn it! Oh, we got more contacts! Fire everything! Contact out. Oh no, we're losing. No, Z1, don't die. We got rebel synths. They're getting hurt. Oh god damn it. Get that other guy. Fire everything. Reloading. Oh god. Dude, they didn't build this tactically for a battle, man. There's ain't no cover.
If you can hear me, I got the floor plan. Advanced Systems Lab. That's where the reactor is, and where you gotta go.
To the.
But the doors are locked, and I can't override from. That command has to come from the director's personal terminal. You understand? You've got to do that part yourself.
All right, we're going to the directorate personal thing. That's me. Nobody else. You guys stay here. Laying there helpless.
I didn't expect to see you again. You had me fooled. I really believed you were on our side.
Sorry I had to do this to you. Am I sorry? There's no going back.
There's no going back, Sean. The Institute has to be stopped.
And you've decided this for yourself. Or has it been fed to you by the corrupt societies above ground?
It's you think I'm the sheep, my friend?
Now you plan on what? Destroying everything?
I mean, I don't need to.
Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
I just want to watch it burn. No, there's no other way. The greater good. It's not, yeah, it's the greater good, not based on amount, like he's actually greater, but the greater good because of the Commonwealth, because of the people, because of the way you treat synths.
Are you following?
Because of the, not really. There's no other way. It's for the greater good,
it's
man.
It's for the greater good. Commonwealth deserves to determine its own fate.
Spare me. You've spent time up there. You know as well as I that it's doomed.
It isn't.
Well, none of it matters now, I suppose. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
Will you help me? I'm no monster. I am a monster, let's be honest here. I've killed countless of innocents. Just because of my ideology. I came to gloat. I wanted to save you. Let's see if... I'll probably kill him anyways.
Sean, if you help me...
Exactly. If he helps me, we might be able to let this...
Why would I ever consider helping you?
So... minimize casualties, exactly. Protect your people, either. He cares more about his people than minimizing casualties. Personally, I'd say minimize casualties, but I know I got a better chance of convincing him if I'm talking about his own people.
Help me. And I promise I'll protect any survivors to the best of my ability.
Very well. The terminal behind me. Enter access code 9003. That will disable some of the synths. Now go. Just leave me.
Engage evacuation protocol. Yes. Mastery security lockdown override. So we go synths shutdown. Erno, should I go evacuation first? Because we got synths shut down, but if we blow it up, then all the synths are gonna die. So let's do evacuation first. If we do that, then more of our railroad and our people are gonna die. That should be good. Do I want to shut down the synths? I think this is like the non-people synths. It's like a very weird line how some of them got personalities and some didn't. I don't understand that, but I'm sure the railroad is about saving Sith lives. So if I shut them down, they'll help save them. Like, pick them up if it's normal, guys. Then... now less of our people are gonna die. Less of their people are gonna die. Now we open the door.
Hell yeah! Access granted! Now you should be able to reach the reactor. Synths are pouring through.
Father.
But we won't leave without you. Don't worry.
Goodbye, Father. I won't let you die this death.
Please proceed to your assigned evacuation point. Thank you.
Let's get out of here. There you are. Oh, I hear gunfire. God damn it. What's going on? What are you firing at? I disabled the hostiles. You said some. There's still some that are above the law. Nobody's above the law in my new world. Nobody. Oh crap, I think I just... how are you still alive, buddy? I don't know. Understand, man. I just shot Z1. They're gonna be fine, Z1. Oh, look at that poor synth. You left to die. You feeling alright there, buddy? Go down, damn it. Go down. Now give me your loot. God, oh my gosh. Give me a second. Where's my alcohol? Give me some APs. Jump right in the middle of battle, boys. We might be in a little bit of trouble here. Our health ain't looking too good. Fall back! Get in there, Kiri. Take him down. She just smashed that guy to oblivion, boy. Come on, Kiri. Take him down. Oh, I'm hitting you. Nice throw. That's a grenade. Ugh. Go down, damn it. There's been too much death already. Too much, I say. Too much. I mean, you guys technically aren't alive in the first place to be dead, but it's fine. Alright, everybody. Why didn't... I did the evacuation protocol. Shouldn't the synths be evacuating with the normal people? Just go. Do not try and punch me. God damn... Ah, it's you, Wallace. God damn it. Don't fight. Wallace, she has a super sledge. You don't want to fight her. Oh my gosh, he's wrecking everybody. Wallace. Oh my gosh. Wallace is a beast. Oh, Wallace! That's right, work to go. Oh my gosh. A lot of these guys, man. Just die already. I feel like headshots don't do much for these guys because they have those helmets. God damn it, you took down. Oh no, you didn't. Whoa! All losers to be fighting. I like your mohawk. Whoever you are. Blue. I'll take blue. Damn it, people. Ah, jeez. It was a trap. A trap, I tell you. It was a trap. Man, she be looking like a beast right there. Why you got a gun, Institute Scientist, man? Now I gotta kill you. Oh gosh, we got another one. The railroad never died. Did we lose an agent? God damn it. We got, oh jeez. We got a big boy right here. Big boy that's about to get critted. That didn't matter very much. She didn't really care that I critted him. He did feel that though, I'll tell you what. Oh boy. Alright, I think we need some jet. Oh goddamn. Oh my gosh! We're hurting a little bit. Reload and do it again. We're going in. Desdemona's been hit. God damn it, Desdemona's hit. Rush. God damn it, I thought I reloaded. Fire. Reload. God damn it. We got missiles. Reloading. Rush! We need more jet. Run! Oh, this guy's another tryhard guy. Fire everything! Reloading! God damn it, I'm hit again. Ah, god damn it, I'm hit. You're going down, buddy. You can't use one of those at this range. Oh crap, I meant to use jet. Whatever. That's not a weapon for this kind of range, my friend. Who else needs it? Anybody else? What do you got? Wounding missile launcher. Targets bleed. Uh-oh. With a missile launcher? Jesus, dude. Reloading! Oh gosh, we're taking rads up here. Whoa, he just ate that bullet, dude. Stop eating my bullets and die. Just die. Please. Ah, I'm taking rads out the anus right now. Alright, I think we took him down. Hooded clean room suit. Sharp. Oh, that's good. Initiate reactor shutdown. Powering down. Offline. Online. Online. Radiation levels acceptable. Goodbye, Institute. Where's Desdemona India?
Who's down to this?
Tom, can you hear me? We're done down here. Pull us back up.
Sad day for synth and humankind, but a glorious victory stands out within this defeat. What?
Thank you for your cooperation.
God damn it.
I'm not sure that's such a good idea.
I promise I won't be too much trouble. I'll stay out of your way, and you won't even have to take care of me. So can I go with you? Please!
Oh, you're not my son.
Why did you call me Mom?
What? You're my mother. Why else would I call you that?
Oh, this is just what I need right now.
I'm not a baby, and I'm old enough to take care of myself.
You're also
all
a synth.
All I need is to get out of here. Now can we please go?
You said go please, and then please. Okay. This guy, dude. This motherfucker. The entire point of this was I had closure. Alright? Yeah, I had closure, man. It was like my dad was there. I threw a nade. I walked out of the room. Son, dead. You know? I killed my own son. God damn it. You're not helping with this closure, my friend. You're just gonna bring up more feelings. I don't want you, alright? I had a son. He turned out to be bad. I guess we could raise you with Piper, though. And you can survive in the... No. We're not doing it. I can't. I need my closure, man.
You're not going anywhere with me. You're not my son.
But you can't just leave me here. I don't want to die. Please, just think about it for a second.
That's not happening. No way.
You're just gonna leave me here? I can't believe it. I hate you.
This kind of goes against what I'm saying, though. Evacuation
order is... Why should I? It's hard enough taking care of myself up there.
I promise I won't get in your way, and I can take care of myself. You won't have to do anything. I can take care of myself. Just don't leave me here. Come on, don't leave me here. I want to go with you.
You're not coming with me, but I'm not going to let you die because you're innocent, all right? You had a crappy father. You're not going to have
right,
a crappy
you can
mother.
Come with me. You better not make me regret this.
I'm glad you are here to save me.
Once we get up there, I don't want to see you again, alright? You're going to Zamonja, Outpost Zamonja or something in the far south.
Alright, Tom. Fire it up.
We got it. Okay, you set right. Okay, we're ready to get out of here.
Let's do it.
Yes, absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
Don't have to tell me twice.
It's all set to take you and Dez to the detonation site. Then I'll rig it to send me and the kid here back to HQ right after.
Don't worry, we'll look after him. Get him some better clothes, too.
Right.
Nice stinker. Nice, Tom. I like it. All right, Kiri, let's go. Gonna go? Yep. This world we live in these days, it's a bad one.
Heads up.
You did it. We did it.
Look alive.
Look up.
Omni? I was just thinking of you.
Your thoughts?
You must be very careful. The idea of you coming to harm? There. My heart is fluttering again.
Pepper has a lot more things to say.
Let us continue our journeys.
This is the first time my people taste.
It's the first time you've been above land, yeah.
Did we win?
Are you the mustache guy? No. Are you the mustache guy?
Really,
you are. We did, mustache guy! Crap. CIT runes. Just to our right a little bit. Basically right over that, right there. Oh, I see it. See from here. Goodbye, Father. Goodbye, Institute. The only place that had anything to do with humankind left in it. Goodbye. Oh, goodbye. God damn! Did that kill anybody on the surface? Jesus. God damn it.
I can feel it wash over me. Force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world, all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This was not the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought I hoped I could find my family. Cheat time, make us whole again, the way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. The road ahead will be hard. This time I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
God damn, I'm glad y'all said it. It's funny, I was like, the world we live in these days. So much death, Desmonda. So much pointless death.
Desdemona.
And so mighty have dozens of years, countless sacrifices. It all paid off, thanks to you. Deacon says this was his plan all along.
He's a liar.
Another one of his damn lies.
It's almost comforting to know some things never change. In days gone by, when us old-timers waxed rhapsodic about life without the Institute, we recognized our work wouldn't end immediately. Hate runs deep in the Commonwealth, deeper than the soil. To them, synths are the living embodiment of the Institute's oppression. I'd understand if you want a much-needed vacation. But are you up for the next mission, Charmer?
The Commonwealth hates us. Done. Born ready.
Even after all we've done, the Commonwealth hates us.
Little minds cling to their petty prejudices, no matter what the evidence says. And in this case, can you blame them? It wasn't great armies or superior technology that rid the world of this menace. It was a few dedicated men and women that believed in an ideal so much it transformed them into something greater. We'll tell our story. But in the end, who's going to believe us?
I was born ready.
I was born ready.
I'd expect nothing less. Our safe houses will be bursting with synths, seeking a better life outside the Commonwealth. Not everyone in the Institute died. We'd be foolish to think there won't be retaliation. Come back to the HQ and lead the last of our people to freedom.
All of them.
We rescued enough of your people. You don't have to say anything.
We will protect them. Are we safe?
Just because you're out of the Institute doesn't mean you're safe. Or the railroad's job is over. There's a lot of work ahead of us. But together, we'll get there.
God, Mila. Failed broken monorail. Alright, I don't know what that was. Weather vane? But now, working together with Desdemona.
Now I can breathe.
Saving the synths and people. People are just as important as synths, alright, Desdemona? You're not better. You ain't got no superiority complex. You guys are better than humans. Wow, I'm the only human here, actually. I just realized that. But, together, we will make the Commonwealth great again. No. Together, we'll save as many lives. We'll save as many synths and as many innocent humans as possible. We'll rid the Commonwealth of raiders, rid it of super mutants, and rid it of danger. Well, there's no, let's be honest, there's no ridding it of danger. But you know what we can do? We'll make it livable. Similar to, better than what the Institute was. Alright? Better. That's the main storyline, guys. That's it for me. There's not much else I can do. I mean, I'll still be making videos, but this is the finale. This is the last time I'll be talking to you guys. Well, guys, for the last time, I might make more videos, but this is the end of, like, my main, I'll probably post videos later if you guys want it, or if I just feel like it or something, but, for the last time, and as always, or at least in video games that have guns, give me 1 second. I'm just gonna reload the bad boy. And as always, at least in video games, have guns. Goodbye, everybody! See you guys next time.